being here today.
Happy to be here.
Before I forget, I really hope to bring you back for season 3 of Mrs. Maisel.
Maisel's so delightful, isn't it?
Yeah, that's season 2 cliffhanger. So my question, speaking of silliness.
Yes.
Imagine you're a burglar. When you bring...
I had a nickel for every time somebody stops me. Imagine you're a burglar. Some home in the suburbs. Okay,
so, when you break into people's houses, you don't steal things. Instead, you do things that will mildly inconvenience your victims. So, what would you do?
That's a great question. The easy way to go is just go, drop a deuce in their bathroom and leave it there overnight. I think that would be really funny. I've done that to a few guest stars, or I guess a co-stars in various shows that I've worked on. Like Josh Gomez, I used to sneak in his trailer sometimes. Maybe I only did that once, I don't know. Or multiple times. I honestly have no idea. I would hide the paper towels. Because, when you're out of paper towels and you realize that after you've washed your hands or done whatever, and you're like, where am I going? I don't know what to do right now. That would be funny.
Or hiding the toilet paper.
Back down the hallway. The pinch. Actually, more this, isn't it, right? That's the pinch. The pinch now.
Air conditioner.
All right, we're good on all that. Thank you very much.